prophecies of Denornir are as clear as daylight. The Aesir are doomed. All Asgard is doomed. Repeat the last passage.
Brothers will fight one another and kill one another.
The home of the gods turns red with gore.
It will be an age of storms.
An age of wolves.
Not this. Further along. The foretelling of a wolf. A great beast.
The wolf Fenrir howls terribly before the gates to hell.
The beast will break its bonds and run.
And my part? What about me?
Then comes the second great sorrow.
When the Havi goes to fight the wolf.
And falls to Fenrir.
And falls to Fenrir. It's there, you see. You have foretold my death. Your Havi will die.
We speak what we see.
We know your fate. Your destiny.
Have you gleaned enough, O wise one?
Fate governs all humankind, but I am the defier of death. I am not bound by these forces.
All threads are measured. Everything dies. Even ancient Ymir, whose fertile carcass gave birth to the Nine Worlds.
I am no string to be plucked or tied. I am the High One, the Lord of Ecstasy, the enemy of the Wolf. I am eternal. Riddled words only cloud my thoughts. A storm is brewing. Not in the clouds, but down below. Does our final battle draw near? Is this how Ragnarok begins?
Batni eigi. hef ekki séð urðartréfið flotuhæ. Muni þar vera fjöld landa?
Nú...
We must devise a strategy to deal with these invaders, Thor. You cannot smash your way out of certain death.
Who crushed the skull of Thrymur, king of the Jotnar? Who slew Geirrod the Gargantuan with a flaming ball of...
Já. And it was all well done. But the past is settled. It is our future we must decide.
You don't decide the future, you strangle it. I'm Mjolnir. I will hunt down these invaders to the ends of Asgard if I must.
And leave our halls undefended. Without your hammer, we'll soon be overrun.
More danger, more glory!
Má eigi halda á öllum bestu mönnum.
We are Asgardians. We don't skulk around like elves. We fight!
We are fighting. For our homes, for our people. But some problems can't be solved with the hard end of a hammer.
Name one.
Harvey, break our stalemate.
What is this? Another invasion?
Warriors from Jotunheim. They attack from all fronts.
While we sit on our trembling hands and scratch our bums.
Not so, Thor. Many Aesir have been sent to the four corners of Asgard, leaving we four to defend the Great Hall.
Havi, lend me a score of your warriors and I will lead them into Jotunheim myself.
We cannot afford such a loss. The Einherjar must hold back to defend our city.
I would bring them here, to hold the Great Hall itself. This invasion is too large to spread ourselves around.
All this prattle solves nothing. Battle or death!
Silence! All of you. We will take the fight to the enemy before they cross the Bifrost.
Well said, Ravenfeeder. Name those who may fight beside you.
Okay.
I need only one. You, Thor, Lord of Thunder. Together we'll cripple the enemy before they grow too bold.
Rouse every warrior who can hold axe or hammer. We're hunting Jotnar heads!
The rest of you, stay back to protect the Great Hall. Were any creatures among the Jotnar? Draugr, trolls, or wolves?
What troubles you, Havi?
Does your far sight tell you something?
More invaders! They gather at the Bifrost Bridge!
Where's Loki? He should be guarding that door!
Warn the others. The fight begins.
Einherjar! Here is the battle you died to attain! For Havi! And for Asgard!
Warriors with me! The rest of you guard the Great Hall! With me! I give this battle to myself!
Einherjar! Bring the heavy of your blades! We will drown our enemies in blood!
For Asgard! Say hello to Jormunganda!
Kill the asses! Burn the halls!
Ah!
Keep focused! Guard up!
Curse you!
What's that?
You've done us no favors either, Jotun.
Wait, no. You're mistaken. I am no Jotun. I was only passing through from one land to another.
Harvey. I found this one lurking in the shade, shying from battle. Shall I extract some teeth to get him talking? Or pluck out an eye?
You were told to guard this portal, Loki. What happened?
The portal opened, and these soldiers came bleeding through. So I sent warning straight away. And I captured this one, the soggy-jowled sheepherder.
What is your name, stranger?
I am called the Builder by most.
He wants your name, not your trade.
If I have another name, it's not within my memory. Builder it's been for as long as I've been building things.
Why have you come to Asgard?
To bow my bruised ego, I'll admit. The Jotnar did not appreciate my skills and crafts.
And you thought we, in Asgard, might?
Was it wrong to believe you and your kin possess a wisdom beyond measure and could recognize such a rare opportunity?
Navi, when someone gifts you a horse, you ride it. I put a bridle on this one.
Is that right, Builder? Are you a gift horse, or a secret curse?
Neither, High One. I am only a tool. One with hopes to be well used.
This portal has been a source of misery for some time. I want it sealed.
With respect, this is not the only way the Jotnar can enter Asgard. May I propose a more encompassing solution?
Quite a coincidence that you came when you did, at the tail end of a brutal attack.
That I came when I did was by design. I have been among your enemies for so long, I know how they hunger for your demise. If you doubt me, I could offer a demonstration.
A demonstration, yes. And if he fails to impress, we hoist his skin as a sail.
I'll accept these terms, with a last condition. I would need water from your well of Urthur.
What do you know of our sacred well?
It's a place of great power and vital magic, a source of spirit. It's the water there that will power your shield.
I'll collect the water, Harvey. Keep this one clear of our sacred sites.
Loki, halt! I will go to the well. You must find this builder clearing for his display.
No, no. It's no trouble, Avi. The damp and the dark appeal to me.
Go with the builder, then return to the Great Hall with news of our next step.
As you command. An interesting offer.
A curious coincidence.
Eivor, awake so soon?
Yes. The fog cleared suddenly. I can speak of what I've seen, but I felt pulled away.
Say nothing of it now. Return to this another time.
I will, when I'm ready.
Eivor, have you seen Wallace?
Knut, what are you doing in here?
Eivor, we need your help.
Who is we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went into the woods and there's no time to explain. You need to come with me.
Are they all right?
No, they're hurt and badly.
Take me to them.